the sake of health, I took a walk one morning in the dawn. I met a jolly turfman on the road as I went on. A friendly conversation came between that man and me, and that's how I came acquainted with the Turfman from Ardee. Oh, we chatted very freely as we jogged along the road. Says he, me ass is tired and I'd like to sell my load. I've had no refreshment since I left my home, you see, and I'm tired always of travelling, says the Turfman from Ardee. Says I, me friend, your carrot is worn, your ass is very old. It must be 20 summers since that animal was foaled, yoked in a trap when he was born September 43, and he cantered for the midwife, says the Turfman from Ardee. I know me friend, me carrot is worn for a stock old Irish wood. It must be in the US since the time of Noah's flood. The harness that was on his back was made by Sam McGee, and his dead is 2 and 20 years, says the Turfman from Ardee. And many a time he abused this beast with his rough hazel rod, but I must own up I never did see poor old Jack unshod. The axe he never wanted grease in 1 year of a tree. It's the real old Carrick axe, says the Turfman from Ardee. It's then I heard that female voice that I knew very well, politely asking this poor man for his load of turf to sell it. I shook the steady hand of his and he bowed respectfully, in hopes to meet some future day with the turf man from Ardee.